Hi Lakers, Lily here, and today I'm with Trish, who is a full-time biology faculty here at MID, and she has something she'd like to share with you about an upcoming trip for abroad.
Hi, my name is Trish, and I, during the school year, some of you may know me because you might have had me for anatomy and physiology either in person or online, but I also teach some other classes here at MID, and one of them is going to be a study abroad that we are going to do to Costa Rica. So this is going to be a one credit class offered during the winter semester, and at the end of the winter semester, so in May, we're going to be going to Costa Rica for 8 days, and that's where a bulk of the course will take place. And so students will travel together to San Jose, we will fly there, and then we will travel to Reserva Pacuare, which is a rainforest preserve, but it's also the location where sea turtles nest. And so students will be volunteering there for the week, working with hatchling sea turtles and with nesting sea turtles, and doing some work in the rainforest and some beach cleanups, and learning all about Costa Rica and sea turtles and the wildlife that's there. So if you're looking for a unique class to take for the winter semester and you're interested in traveling, we have some online Zoom sessions happening soon. So if you go to the MID website and you just type into the search bar Costa Rica, the page will pop up with some more information on how to contact us. And hopefully we will see you on a study abroad here at MID.
Awesome. And then I remember you also telling me about a club.
Yes. So look for maybe a future video with, we have a new club here that's starting at MID. It's called Eco Explorers. And for students who are interested in doing some environmental based things here on campus, our first meeting is actually coming up at the beginning of October. And there's also information available about that. If you email me, that'd probably be the easiest way to do it. You can search on the MID website for my contact information too.
Awesome. Well, thank you for sharing with us. And if you guys have any questions, feel free to comment down below and we'll try to our best to answer them and discuss that.